Welcome. I'm your host, Schmitty, and I've hidden the secret to eternal youth somewhere in this game of Quiplash. Good-looking group, judging by your names, anyway. Remember, extra players can join the audience and pick their favorite quips. Audience votes count. Time for round one. I'm going to beam two prompts to your device. Answer them however you choose. What you type goes up against what someone else types, and everyone votes on the winner. The more folks who choose your answer, the more points you get. Go! These better be good. First off, a bad way to start your valedictorian speech would be, ladies and gentlemen, I blank. Okay, choose your favorite. Prompt is a fun activity that only requires three fingers. Okay, vote. And next is, what movie title best describes the state of your butt right now? Vote now. Next one, a very hipster form of birth control. Vote away. Scientists will discover that dinosaurs actually blank. Ready, set, vote! Coming up next, Santa's phasing out reindeer, and next year his sleigh will be pulled by blank. Vote on your devices. Next in the hopper, the worst person who could sing the James Bond theme. And vote. Next on the list, something you don't want to see in a lost and found box. Get to voting. Round one's over. Let's check the scoreboard. Round two time, and to make it interesting, I'm doubling all the point values. You heard me. Okay, I hope you all made me proud. Starting us off, what God probably smells like. Okay, vote for your favorite. Next in line, how can you tell that your toe is infected? Put in your votes. Okay, next one. A good name for a movie starring a crime-fighting jockey and his horse. It's voting time. And next, the weirdest NASCAR sponsor you could see painted on a car. Time to vote. Moving on, the title of a nude portrait of your dad. Okay, vote. Next prompt, a good name for a pet aardvark. Up next, the worst thing you could try to donate to the Salvation Army. Vote away. Moving on, if you really want to waste your one phone call in prison, call blank. Vote on your devices. That's all she wrote for round two. Let's check the scores. Round three has arrived. The last lash. You're all going to answer the same prompt, so pull out all the stops. Make up a phrase that goes with this acronym. Let's see the responses. You get 3 medals to award to your top 3 quips. Give out your gold, silver, and bronze medals now. Okay, who's taking home some medals? First, the bronze. Here's the silver. And now the gold. Medals are nice, but points are even nicer, so... All right, that's it. Time for the final scores.
Oh,